So here's things in 16:9 mode on this camera. Pretty neat place for critters to come out of. So we're going to go look for that other hatch.